Yeah, family. So this is, we're actually in this estate with the with our USA sister. So we're in a business out in Westlands, a vegan restaurant and stuff. So guys, this is actually on the higher side. So we're gonna take her to another place with that, another place that we feel she might like. So let's go. So like, share and comment on this video. Let us know your thoughts. We are out. One love. Jah bless. Jamaica. Jam Tours is here, helping you get settled in Kenya. Peace and love, African family. Peace, love, and sunlight. This is Anke Ru from Jam Tours Africa family. And we are with some USA people from the USA. And we're actually here at a place called Edenville. Was it your studio or the other one? At a place called Edenville family. This is what it looks like. There's an estate inside. I want to take them to looking for a 4-bedroom family. So 4-bedroom townhouse. So that's what we're gonna take them to see, family. So let's go. Yeah, family. So inside Edenville. This is what it looks like.
So do you have a real love? Okay, not after show house G35.
Sasa endelea kuna soja hapo pale mbele ameketi.
Aha.
Naenda tu atakuonyesha.
Okay, asante.
Asante. Yeah, family, so we're looking for the show house while we go. So, Edenville. As you can see, family, the houses are so strong. Made of real stones. Real stones. She's turning in Amish.
Yeah, I keep
Jam Tours don't want to show people our stuff. Is here, right, sweetie?
I don't know. Let me ask this soldier.
This is G, right? This is G.
Soja habariala? Not after show house. Kwenye fee thako. Eh.
Alright, family, let's go. Show house. Edenville. Sorry, sweetie, sorry. Sorry. This is my sorry for 2004. Look at that. I'm gonna wait no more this day. I'ma take this one, Jay.
Can't hear.
Yeah.
Habari? Okay. Menda show house. Aye. Yeah, okay, let's put him so that some of them are.
Yeah. Yeah, let's go. Silent are you? So Edenville.
Yeah.
I know you see, but let me park. Let me park here. Let me give them. Yeah. Yes, so Susan interested in our 3-bedroom. So let's show them the 3-bedroom. For studio, like a lot of people buy them for Airbnbs and stuff. Yeah, that's what it is at the moment. Bathroom.
Oh yeah, this is lovely.
I'll have to Google it.
Yeah, it's very good.
Mm-hmm. You would never think in the neighborhood.
20,000, yeah, that's small US money, right?
It depends on where you are. It depends on where you are.
Yeah, so one.
Yes.
All right, fam, so we're going to see a one bedroom furnished. We had the loftel. And, you know, actually interested in three bedroom. So this is the one bedroom.
So this is the entry. That's the lounge.
Yes.
You just put your machine. You feel the space.
Yeah. In a one bedroom, this is very big.
Hello.
Yeah, fam, this is a one bedroom. We are at the loftel, fam. And if you're coming to Kenya, trust me, family, it's important for you to own an apartment, because that's how you start to get your KRA pin, and then you can get your car, and then you can buy land and stuff. So owning an apartment is a plush. It's actually put you into the investor category for your documentation for immigration. So, you know what I mean? Let's go, family, let's go. It's one bedroom studio apartment in Kembu, Ruaka.
We'll see, I think so, an adventure together,
family. So we actually at a place called Headingville, and you know what I mean, this is it. She's looking at the backyard space. Look at the backyard space.
Favorite grass. I don't like the other one, grows too long.
Yeah. Yeah, so the backyard, it's nice. Yeah. Yes. Then.
Would you couldn't come? Would she stay?
Oh, okay. This is the common back room. This is the kitchen.
Good storage.
Yeah, okay, here's the servant quarters, right? Yeah. Servant quarters there. So this is upstairs, family. Upstairs. Four bedroom with servant quarters. So this is the first bedroom. This is the second bedroom. This is a bathroom. It's a bathroom. This is the another bedroom. This is the master bedroom now. Master bedroom. Master bedroom. Yeah, this is the master bedroom. Yeah, family, so that is it in Edenville, a four bedroom. Let us know your thoughts. If you're looking to come to Kenya to get one of this house, link up with Jam Tours. Four bedroom, 150k negotiable. Depends, family, and depends on the house, you know what I mean? But that's the range. So this is it, guys, and that is it. One love, to bless, we are out. Well, at the moment, they're actually selling. So and so is the owner now have to be renting. But if you rent, they'll give you the price in the office if you bought it for rent. There's a pool and there is a gym downstairs. This is like a here for you to chill, like, you know, flowers will be there and stuff.
I would probably plant.
Yeah, the plants. Yeah,
lettuce,
yeah. Yeah.
Tomatoes and cucumbers.
Yeah. This is the two bedroom. So this is just a two bedroom. So when you think about the three bedroom, you will know what it is. So it's the two bedroom. Very spacious.
Yeah.
And this is the balcony here. As you can see, it's brand new. Everything is new.
Very nice.
Yeah, very nice. Spacious. And that's the kitchen right there. Let's go and see.
What is that?
Oh, bunch of step. You guys need to fix this. There's a lot of people bought their foot here. So. This guy's, this is actually the medium two bedroom, medium two bedroom.
This
Yeah. This one is, the rooms are close together with this one. That side,
further down further. That side, because there's no traffic.
Okay.
Yes. Mm-hmm. But anything around that can go that side, it can yeah. be a bit trafficy.
Yeah.
Because the other option of coming home through this side, you can go through Kitusuru, Wangige.
And come, then, yeah. There's a highway around there.
Yes.
That highway, yeah.
So the distance further this side is okay.
But the good thing is that you can take that 1 gig road and just come around here from that side. Yeah. So it's perfect. Yeah, that's a good thing. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So when they're looking for distance, if we are off traffic, 10 kilometers is okay.
Mm-hmm.
But anything within traffic area, 5 kilometers.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Two bedroom. So this is a 3-bedroom, guys, so spacious. This view, you have this nice view here in the morning, yeah. It's a nice view. 3-bedroom. It's the wash area right here. Family, so this is a 3-bedroom and we only have two. Still two available, right? Still two available, okay. It's only two available. All right, so let's go. Yeah, I think they have in, Riverside. Where is that?
We have apartments. Mm-hmm.
Smaller?
Yeah.
Ah, this one is bigger. Okay, wow. Wow.
So you can be looking at this. This is the payment plan, but this payment plan has a discount depending on how you pay.
Mm-hmm.
family. So as you can see, this is black A, and the red sticker shows that it's already sold. Black A, the owner is black C.
Houses or just
common area?
Common areas, okay.
And black C. Up here is black A. So as you can see, guys, these things are going very fast. Very fast, as you can see, very fast. This is black D family. So ground floor is available, as you can see. There's no sticker here. Ground floor is available.
Okay.
Yeah. Right.
Where's the pool? Like, is it?
Yeah. This one on
the
floor. Inside here.
And I saw you had some garden spaces. Are y'all planting things there already, or tenants can plant things there?
You mean for ground floor?
Yeah.
Ground floor have some special room, they have their own garden.
Oh,
garden
okay.
Space. But on ground floor, up floor, I don't have.
Understandable.
All right, family, like, share, and comment. This is Anke Ru from Jam Tours Africa, helping you to get settled in Africa. I'm out. One love. Jah bless.